need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Applause, come on. Fantastic.
Hopefully most of you know about CancerCare. We are a local charity. We're based in Lancaster and Kendal, and we are dedicated to helping not just local patients but also the family members. All services are free of charge.
Hello everybody, and thank you for being here. I was asked to come along this evening, having experienced, continuing to experience what cancer can do to people. Some of you won't realise that cancer can be deemed as causing people to be victims. And we're not. We're not victims, we're fighters. But that fight comes from you.
Hold them close. Are you ready? I sent away. There's an angel contemplating my fate. Do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? You sing it for them. 'Cause I've been
wavy glow sticks as well. Forgot to tell that. Wavy glow sticks.
Your love.
Today is very important to me because I lost somebody through cancer.
And I know somebody.
And you do as well, don't you?
It's why we're all here, isn't it? Because everybody knows somebody who's got it. And it's something that should be defeated.
It's something that will affect most people at some point in their lives. And just to, you know, raise awareness and money for such a good cause is just very important.
I think it's just such a great thing to raise money for, and everyone gives up so much time to help people with cancer. It's just our little bit to try and help them.